In this genetics question, we get to see an example of dominant epistasis, which basically means that at a certain gene, if you have a dominant...